Guess what this is?
Just tell me it. I want riddles, I'll read the funny pages.
The more you cut me, the bigger I grow. What am I?
What's nowhere, but everywhere, except where something is.
What I want, the poor have, the rich need, and if you eat it, you'll die.
Who are you?
Edward. Nigma.
You need professional help, Nigma. Seriously.
You're the guy that likes riddles.
There's hope.
What a creep.
Are those bruises? Did Officer Jordy do that? I saw the bruises. Miss Kringle, this is not right. He can't just...
And you cannot do that!
Mr. Nigma, it is none of your concern.
I won't let you hurt her.
I'm not gonna let you hurt her!
What are you gonna do?
Ever again.
I can start a war or end one. I can give you the strength of heroes or leave you powerless. I might be snared with a glance, but no force can compel me to stay. What am I?
Riddle Man.
Love.
Oh dear.
Oh dear. Sometimes with men you need to read between the lines.
Why did you have to leave a clue? Why?
Let's black and white and red all over.
Stop!
Holy moly, look at you.
You saved her life, for God's sake!
Everyone's gonna think you're going nuts.
You blew it, dummy. Nice work.
And sometimes I feel like he's holding something back.
You are stalking me! You are a psychopath!
Listen to me! I am not the man that you think I am!
It's not true! That's not who I am! Don't say that about me!
Listen. No. How is it good for me to be tortured? To be driven insane?
Now tell me. Did it seem
careful?
Recently I've been going through a surge.
You get it? A crowbar?
Mr. Penguin? Help me.
We had some psychopath do it for him. These murders changed me.
I bet you're wondering, why would it do this to me?
You idiot.
Oh, didn't expect to see me again.
How did this happen to you?
You dummy. This is who I am. It was just finally admitting the truth to myself. A nightmare for some. For others, a savior, I come. My hands cold and bleak. It's the warm hearts they seek.
Hello, old friend. I can't be bought.
But I can be stolen with a glance.
I'm worthless to them.
But priceless to do. Do anything for you. You can always count on me.
Oh dear.
Oh dear.
You are suggesting that Oswald,
you are the best friend I've ever had,
is in love with me.
One cannot deny love.
I want to destroy him. I loved her, Oswald. And you killed her. Step closer to introducing myself to Gotham. Oswald, you're alive.
We have to escape. We work together.
Hello again.
That day by the edge of the river, that was the moment you were reborn, and that was a lie! Your entire persona is based on a lie, and there is nothing you can do to change that!
I removed the bullets when you were knocked out.
Come on, I used to be smart.
God!
And now it's gone.
I like who you've become.
Who's that?
Ed Nigma. The Ed that you were before.
Hello, Ed.
This is crazy!
You would not
hear. There is a way to save Lee without killing yourself!
He read my letter!
Please bring Ed to Arkham so I can set you free.
I can be humorous.
What time is it?
But I'm never funny!
Voila!
I strike where you lie, Death's gentle cousin.
For my sake, you're gonna suffer.
You were never gonna leave with me. I just wanted to save Jim Gordon.
But you're wrong, Lee.